the runners are in the paddock. There's number one, that's Suki. Led up there by Izzy, just fitting the blinkers. Decided to put those on her after last week's performance where she wasn't really concentrating. She looks like her man's on the job today. And there's Henry Newcombe, looking forward to his first spin over the national fences. That's Suki, she's a good walker, she looks fit. That's Lady, number two. A bit disappointing in her homework, but she does stay. Nindy's been training her hard all week. Schooling's gone well. Until those tapes go up, we won't really know if her heart's in the job. She's got senior jockey Adam Nicol on board today. That's it, we've got number three. That's Chip, with his owner Ethan Coghlan leading up. Run once, won once. And we've got the expert assistance of Tommy Dowson in the saddle this afternoon. And number four is Betsy. Betsy, the Shih Tzu cross Dachshund. Not looking too interested at this stage. £7 claimer Joe Williamson's going to have to get her mind on the job if she's going to figure. Betsy has, though, skilled particularly well, despite her size. And we've seen 101 winners of the National before. We've got a loose one there. Looks like Betsy's run off with Joe. Needs a little bit of help from someone there just to get her back on the course. And we're down at the start. Tension is building. Not long now till the start of the 2020 Green Oaks Grand National. Phil is on the quad. We're almost ready. There's Ethan with Chip. Ethan's very keen to get another win this afternoon. There's Suki taking it all in a stride. And there's Tommy on Chip. Not quite sure what's happened there with Tommy. I think someone possibly needs to tighten his girths and get that saddle sorted out, because that won't be comfortable. And they're under starters orders. And they're off for the Grand National, and it's Chip and Suki into the lead. Lady in third, Betsy's over the jump, she's doing okay. And it looks like Chip is on the outside. There's Phil in the quad with Izzy, and it looks like Chip may have gone off the track, and I think Suki's possibly following. There's the goat under the rails. Lady's keeping at the centre of the course. And there's Chip, he's rejoined the race. Tommy's got him back on track. Suki's in second, coming up to the winning post. It looks like Chip is going to win the Grand National, followed by Suki. Lady's in third, two lengths behind, just like last week. And where's Betsy? Looks like she may have pulled up with Joe there. And we've got a slow motion finish here just to show you the action. We've got Tommy Dowson clearly winning the Grand National there on Chip in second place. We've got a dream ride for Henry Newcombe. And in third, Adam Nicol, not far behind on Lady. Obviously, Joe pulled up on Betsy. And here is a really interesting rerun of the race in slow motion. We've got Chip diving off the course to the left. Suki following him, taking a sharp turn, going under the rails. There's Lady keeping straight up the inside, and there's Betsy as well. And then Chip comes back onto the course, followed by Suki. They all are running around in the middle. Well, actually, it looks like it's Suki's fault that they're running around the track. Chip is trying to keep as straight as he can. Lady just can't keep up, and there's Betsy still going at that point. There's Chip, he's finally got the better of Suki. And Chip, there he is, right on the hair, Suki behind. And there's a clip of Betsy flying the third, the big ditch there, while the other dogs are running off to the right. She keeps straight. The winning dog, Chip and Ethan and Tommy, off back through the saddling enclosure and to weigh in. There's Betsy, quite proud of her performance, even though she pulled up. But not as good as this guy, Chip. He's a dual winner, and there he is with his winning rug.